Well, our flying tip of the week for this week is the CSI and you. CSI is Customer Service Index. And the quality and performance gap between domestic and foreign automakers has been greatly reduced. The age of the pure automobile, that's the car company where the components are made mostly by the manufacturer, is really over. Now manufacturers must post country of origin and percentage of components on the window sticker. Now, to distinguish themselves, manufacturers are using the CSI, that's the Customer Service Index, as a selling advantage. Some car companies or some manufacturers may call it something different. But the CSI is a rating generated by the manufacturers from surveys completed by new car buyers, warranty repair customers, and out-of-warranty repair customers. When you purchase a new vehicle, the sales report is sent to the manufacturer by your selling dealer. This report generates a customer's response form. Volvo actually does a phone survey to get that information. A low CSI, when combined with certain additional information, can sometimes result in the negative consequences to the dealer, such as failure to qualify for substantial incentive dollars, denial of the purchase of a new franchise, the removal of the dealer from ownership of the existing franchise, and limit the number of vehicles shipped to the dealership, just to name a few. As a new car buyer, you play a significant role and have a real influence on your dealership's future. When you're negotiating the purchase of your next vehicle, make sure the salesperson and management know that your customer service response survey will accurately reflect how you were treated. Buying tip of the week, the CSI, the Customer Service Index, and you.